we regret these job cuts, we regret these pay cuts, but they're what the well-run airlines like Ryanair and others will have to do just to survive and compete against the likes of Lufthansa and Air France receiving tens of billions of state aid from their national governments.